So the first thing I noticed when I came to Bond was how up-to-date the facilities were. Everything's brand new, the labs are up-to-date, the culture around everything in sport is really vibrant and flourishing. And yeah, everybody's just excited about being involved with sport, playing sport, being outside, being in the nice weather. I definitely recommend that other university students from the States come and study at Bond, especially for a master's program, because it is accelerated. There are 3 semesters a year, so you get it over quickly. You don't have that break where you might be not as connected with the university during the summer or winter breaks. I would definitely recommend people from the US coming to do their master's here.
We've put in a lot of effort to develop strong linkages with professional sport. Specifically, some examples are the Queensland Suns, the Australian Institute of Sport. We've also got very strong links with the Queensland Reds as well. So our aim overall is to engage industry and place students in the real world of exercise and sports science, with, to be honest with you, quite a strong emphasis on sports science, because we see at Bond University that is one of our strengths, not only in terms of the academic staff, but the interests of the students, and in particular, the world-class, award-winning, high-performance training centre that we have in this very building.
I'd have to say one of the biggest highlights of my time here at Bond would have to be my internship at the Gold Coast Suns. That's been an invaluable experience for me. So my role at Gold Coast Suns is primarily a performance analysis role. So that involves looking at footage from both games and training and identifying against some of the key performance indicators that the coaches have set out, how well the team is performing. I'd say that this internship over the last 9 months has given me a really good resume booster, I guess you could say. It looks good to a lot of other clubs and universities in terms of either research or further experience itself, having had that full-time experience with a professional club.